Miller offers a wide variety of industrial engine-driven welder generators that range from 19 to 66 horsepower to meet your output needs. Industrial diesel engines are designed and built to work hard, and unlike gasoline engines, do not like to idle for extended periods of time. It is important to work a diesel engine early and often throughout its life. Industrial diesels need to be loaded to get the engine up to and maintain operating temperature. Idling the engine is not enough. Running the units at or near rated load will properly seat the rings and prevent glazing of the cylinder walls. This prevents what is commonly referred to as wet stacking, or the accumulation of unburned fuel and engine oil in the exhaust system. Early signs of wet stacking are discharge of this black, oily substance from the exhaust pipe. Wet stacking does not usually cause permanent damage if addressed early, but can lead to an expensive repair if ignored. We understand that a typical engine drive welder spends more than half of its life just idling due to the very nature of field welding and job site work. Many customers ask their distributors to perform a run-in procedure to help break in the engine to prevent wet stacking. This is typically done by connecting the unit to a load bank and running at or near the unit's load rating for a minimum of 2 and often up to 4 hours. The colder the climate, the longer the recommended runtime. Maintenance of a diesel engine is similar to any other engine, but oil change is typically required less often than gasoline-powered counterparts. It is important to change oil and filters regularly. Be sure to use the oil designed for use in a diesel engine. It's especially important to note the oil grade required in the new Tier 4 Final compliant engines. Don't sacrifice your engine warranty trying to save a buck on engine oil. Also, don't forget about the air and fuel filters. It's more important than ever to change the fuel filters regularly, and easiest to do it when changing the oil. Again, we recommend the manufacturer's filters for maximum protection to avoid any warranty conflicts. When performing routine maintenance, take the opportunity to look for any leaks, loose belts, fan guards, and hardware. Tighten or replace parts as needed. Remember to include simple items like belts and hoses into your preventative maintenance program. It's easier to replace them periodically than to have the unit go down in the middle of a job and have several workers waiting around unable to work. While not engine related, the generator brushes are another item often overlooked and should be a part of every preventive maintenance program. Brushes are the lifeblood of the generator and cost very little to replace regularly. To summarize what we've covered for diesel engines, reduce extended idle times. Keep operating temperatures up. Keep up with regular maintenance and inspections. This will reduce your downtime and keep your workers productive, saving you time and money in the long run. Always refer to the engine maintenance label inside the service door for recommended oils and filter part numbers. Or for more information, visit MillerWelds.com.